So for the festival, for Boremix, I chose to show a work, a video that I don't show a lot of time. It's about the Guédé. It's called Piment. That's a hot pepper.
For this festival, again, in the context of the Guédé that I mentioned earlier, which is the Festival of the Dead in Haiti, I chose to show a film of mine that I don't often show called Piment, which means hot pepper.
Donc, ce film parle, bien sûr, de la fête des Guédés et des personnes qui sont en transe pendant cette période et pendant les cérémonies vaudou qui ont lieu à cette époque.
And so this film takes us into an experience involved with people who enter into spirit possession or participating in spirit possession during this event of the Guédé, during this context and in the various vaudou ancestral ceremonies that take place in and around this event. So we're going to connect with trance.
J'ai fait un parallèle entre la musique vaudou et la musique techno que je mixe ensemble pour cette vidéo et où j'ai fait un montage assez spécial sur la musique techno en mettant les scènes de trance sur la musique.
And so these trances that we'll experience visually on the screen are accompanied by the sound of a meeting between techno music and vodou music, traditional vodou music and electronic techno music that is accompanying this trance experience.
Et bien sûr, je rentre aussi dans les visuels, des images allant jusqu'à l'abstraction pour un petit peu symboliser la trance au niveau visuel.
And so, as part of the visual experience that we're having watching the film, we're literally taking the audience from a level of conventional corporeality further and further into an abstraction, as though, like the person that's in trance, going further and further into an abstract trance space. And so the film is inviting the audience to visually go into that space.
And at the end, je finis avec ce titre "Fight for Your Rights" en anglais que j'ai mis parce que je pense que très souvent on a un peu peur de notre culture, de notre tradition. Et des fois, les Haïtiens, nous-mêmes, parfois, on n'aime pas montrer certaines choses. Moi, j'ose montrer cette partie-là. Et je pense qu'il faut se battre pour garder aussi cette tradition qu'on veut effacer, que d'autres instances essaient d'effacer de notre propre culture.
And the piece closes with a musical moment that's entitled in English, "Fight for Your Rights." Now, fight for what rights? What is that referring to? That's referring to the traditional voodoo culture, because there's a process by which that culture is under siege, where people from various instances, various sectors, making an attempt to destroy that culture, uproot that culture, eradicate that culture. So it's a call to arms, because often Haitians themselves are embarrassed or ashamed. Perhaps they've been taught to be ashamed of their own culture and are themselves unwittingly participate in the eradication of that culture. Fight for your rights, I play that at the end of the video in order to encourage resistance, cultural resistance.
Exactly.